time, so I'm going to cut you off there. And you'd agree with me that given that there was no regulation in place from March 2020 through January 15th, 2022, you know, during the throes of the pandemic, there was no reason to pass one in January 15th, 2022, was there? There was no health risk.
No, I'm afraid I don't agree. In January, we had an Omicron wave. We were still fighting COVID, and there was a real value in encouraging as many Canadians as possible to get vaccinated.
But so the purpose was to encourage Canadians to get vaccinated, to compel them to get vaccinated. Is that fair?
That's right.
All right. So that was the purpose of the regulation. That was the true purpose.
It wasn't